Thank you for joining me. I'll try something a little different today during our practice. So appreciate you hanging with me and just mirror my movements. Find your flow and relax. Let every muscle, every bone, let go. Big breath in here. Take the fingers almost touching. The hands just float down like feathers. Lift up our feet a little wider, maybe hip width apart. I'm barefooted today for a change. Inhale this arm up and around. We start making some Qigong circles. One more time, this arm, inhale, sweep it down, changing arms, inhale, let's start shifting the weight, so we're going to shift to the side as we scoop up, then, push together, just scooping, big scoop of energy. Just breathe is the main thing. Just breathe. Maybe put on some nice relaxing music while you're practicing with me, or if you're doing this later in the video. Now let's change the direction. Arm circles out. Exhale. Okay. Exhale. Gentle shifting the weight. Now changing arms. Other arm just stays relaxed by your side. Find your full range of motion here. Now, if it hurts the shoulder to take the arms overhead, now and throughout this practice, keep the arms below the shoulders. Now, one more. Just put it together. Almost like a cloudy hands. Just big. Breathe. You don't have to breathe and move it with the arms and just breathe. Do it a couple more times. Feel the breath move through the body. Inhale, scoop the energy out from the earth, bring it into the heart. Press it up towards heaven. Look through your fingers. Two more times. Breathing in. You can interlock the fingers here, even. Press the palms up towards the sky. Look. And released. Breathe in. Exhale. Hands on the hips. Hip circles open at the hip. Back to center or neutral. Shifting side to side. Let's shift to one leg and lift the other. If you need your arms for balance, certainly bring them out to the side. If not, you can keep both on the hips or just relax the arms by your side. Shift. Tai Chi, there's a lot of shifting in weight. Raise that leg a little higher. Soft bend in that stance leg. Soft bend in the knee. One more time, other side. Now stay with me. Lift this knee, circle the ankle and the foot. slowly in both directions. If you need to hold on to something, hold on. Stand up nice and tall, really lengthen through the spine, out through the crown of the head. Keep the heart open. And give me a kick to the front. Kick out to the side. Do that again. Kick out to the front. Kick out to the side. You can hold your hands in front of the chest, shifting the weight or keeping the arms by your side. Circle and do the same thing on the side. And find your arms you're comfortable with. A little lower body warm up. And bring your arms out in front of the head like you're hugging a tree. Kick front. Kick side. Kick front. Kick side. Maybe one more time. I don't know if we did it three times on the other side, but we're going to do it three times on this side. And lower. Inhale, sink the chin. And exhale one more time. Breathing in. Hold the elbows and sink the chin. Now stay with me. Arms relaxed by your side. We're going to shift the weight. This is called bear. I learned this the other day, and it's really a nice, gentle stretch on the spine. So we're going to place this foot down at about a 40-degree angle. Now rotate here at the hips, not the knee. Rotate in the hips. Lean forward so you're putting the weight in this front leg. It'll look over the same shoulder. So whatever leg is front, it'll look over that shoulder as far as you can see. Come back. Push off that front foot. Step back in place. Shift the weight, step out to your corner, put in about a 45-degree, shift the weight, shift, so you're turning towards this leg, not facing me, but you're turning towards this leg before you rotate. Lengthen the spine. Now inhale, exhale, look over the shoulder. Push off, shift, step. Rotate the hips, look over the shoulder. I can also do the same movement walking. Like a walking bear. So you stay in place or walk forward with me. Step to your corner. Don't forget to rotate the hips. Look over the shoulder. Step to the corner. Rotate the hip. Look. Stay chill. Nice gentle stretch to the spine. One more time. Hello. All right, let's take this back. Tai Chi walking back. Ball here. Ball here. Ball here. Ball here. Feet hip width apart. Open the door. Up the chest with that breath. Down just like fingers. Arms rise. Everything falls. Deep breath in. Make a ball. And shift to the side. Release your knee. Rotate them. Bring both hands to the chest. Push to your corner. Exhale. Pull open that heavy drawer. Push the door closed. Push it closed. Breathing in. Breathing. One more time. Just push and pull. Sit back. Lift this foot. Paint your rainbow. Paint the horizon. Cross the sky. Step in. Embrace the moon. And push and pull. It in. Push and pull. Across the sky. Step in. Push and pull last time. And hop the tree. Step in. Breathe in. And breathe out. Reaching out to the side, shifting the weight, gathering, and then pushing forward towards me. Repulse the monkey. Inhale. Exhale. Toe forward. Push, step towards me. Let's back it up. Instead of stepping forward, we're stepping back. Reach. Push. My foot didn't want to come up. Back to your spot. Or maybe you're just in place. That's fine. And then a couple more just in your place. Repulse the monkey. Embrace the moon here, step in, ward off. Elbow, it's like we're opening a curtain, warding off. One more time. Double spiral. Step in, ward off to your inner corner. Breathe in, breathe out. Center the hips. Open the curtain. Let me go slow on that double spiral. Swoop under the arm spiral. Now mirror me. Step in, T-step, embrace the moon to your corner, ward off. Now let's add on, embrace your moon here, palm to palm, shift back, fold, send it forward. This is called stroke, or stroking. So now we're stroking that fabric of the curtain. One more time. Gentle stroke. Just let the glide, fingers glide down the edge of the fabric. Double spiral. Scoop this arm under. Spiral. Step in, ward off to your corner, and stroke, palm to palm. Breathe in, breathe out. Spirals, loop under, step in, embrace the moon, ward off, stroke, adding on. Hold this arm in, palm to palm, gentle push, stroke, hold, and a push and a little shift forward. Building grass, doing the sparrow's tail. One more time. Double spiral. Scoop under. Place the moon. Board off. And stroke. Fold in. Push. Fold it up. And it home. Like this one. Push and pull at the end. Basically, this is it. Season the sparrow's tail. Separate. Pull it back. Just like at the beginning, the push and pull. Let's do that again. Pull it back and gentle push. Now, instead of our double spiral, we do that set back, lift the toes, and paint a rainbow across the sky. Step in, embrace the moon, ward off, grasping the sparrow's tail. Hold, put it away. Now, separate, palms down, pull it in. Push. Setting back. Each rainbow we're going to add on. So stay with me. Grasp the sparrow's tail. Push and pull. This arm's going to sweep around over, palms facing up and out. We're going to press. Gentle press, bend the knees. Now scoop it in, out. This hand's going to make a soft fist to the hip, ward, oh, looks like a warding off. Soft fist. Now open palm, going to take it up and overhead. To the other side. Now this hand is going to scoop under and make a hook. We're going to step in. Snake creeps down through the grass. Awesome. Now release the hook. Step in. Embrace the moon, grasping the sparrow's tail. Do the same thing on this side. Hold, push, separate, pull, one push. And this arm sweeps around. Soft fist to the hip. Slide under, make a hook, snake creeps down. Breathe in, relax the shoulder, especially that hooked arm. Breathe in, breathe out. One more time. Release the hook, embrace the moon, and press the spirit tail. I'm going to add on just a little bit more. Stay with me. If I could see you, let's say you're doing great. Here we go. Inhale. Exhale. Lock. Open palm. Lift that hook under, snake creeps down to the side. Here, soft fist block, lock, step together, both fists at the hips. You're going to step out. Or back. Rest the sparrow's tail. Push and pull. Sweep. Snake creeps down. Practicing with my bare feet, and then soft fist, and step back or forward. You can do either or. Depending on your room, I was kind of running out of room there. Let's do that on both sides one more time. Seize the sparrow's tail. Sweep. Long. Yeah, hook, snake creeps down three times. Excellent. Soft fist, soft fist, step together both fists at the hip. Other side. Embrace the moon. Step in. Last time. Stay with me. Practice, practice, repetition. Took me doing this movement many times. And I still have to think. Yeah, Tai Chi's good for our brains too, yeah? Lock. Lock. Shift, slide under and hook. Snake creeps down. Good. Punch, punch, step up. And now, one more time on the other side, embrace the moon. Here we go, last time. Breathe. Just go with the flow. Have fun with it. It's supposed to be fun. Don't think too hard. Try to get it perfect, certainly. Hey, you've got it on video, right? You can replay. practice. Scoop it under that hook. Snake creeps down. Really lengthening. All right, here we go. Punch, punch, step up, and awesome. Sink the cheek. Inhale. Let's just take it overhead. A big sink the cheek. And just a couple more times. Breathing in. And then breathing out. One more time. And cloudy hands. I have some cloudy hands. Yeah. Take the hips. That's where the movement comes from here. Not the arms. Arms are floating clouds. Okay, so I might. Big circles. Play the pipa. Soft here. Breathe in. Float hands like clouds. Some big arm circles. Lay the people. Stay with me. Step in. Embrace the moon. Park the wild horse's mane to your corner. To the corner. So we're moving up. Brace the moon, step up. Corner, corner. Hope you don't mind me in my sweats and t-shirt this afternoon. And when I practice, I like to do something really comfortable. A Sunday afternoon, it's rainy outside. I just got my comfy clothes on. Working our way up. Maybe a couple more times if you don't have the room. Just stay in place. Time, step up and embrace the moon and parting the wild horse's mane. Now let's repulse the monkey back. Breathe in, breathe out, just like at the beginning. Reach out to the side, push. And float hands like clouds. Float it to the side. Step in and fan. Lucky step. Expression and push to the corner. Step in. Step out. In the time. Step in. Step out. Step up. We're going to move up again in a fan. We can just stay in place. To your corner, brush and push. Circle, step in, brushing and push. Step up, right to it, brushing and push. Three times. Those feet. Repulse the monkey back. Maybe that. Maybe that. Sink the chi. Two more times. Breathe in. One more time. Stay with me. Lift the weight. Lift one leg. Rooster stands on one leg. Yeah. Lift. Cross both wrists. Open, shift, and a front kick. Let's do that again on the same side. Cross the wrist, front kick. One more time. Breathe in, standing up nice and tall, and kick. Let's do the same thing on the other leg. Cross wrist, shift, front kick. Focus is here on the balance, not how high you lift the leg. Just keep breathing. Inhale rooster. Kick. So good. Same thing other side. Rooster. And front kick. To rooster on the other leg. And give me two kicks. Inhale. Front kick and a side kick. Front kick and a side kick. Let's do that again. Almost a rooster And then a front side kick. Keep breathing, shifting, rooster. And front and side kick. I can really feel the heat in the legs. Drop this foot, cloudy hands. Ah, nice and deep breaths. Tree. Open those legs up. Inhale. On a scoop. I'll bring the backs of the hands, the forearms together, and shoot your arrow. Release. Inhale. And pull it back in a nice stretch through that chest. Look down the arm. Look down that arrow. Shoot it. Scoop up the earth, bring it into the heart, press it up to the sky, and release. Scoop up the earth's energy, bring it into the heart. Now scoop heavenly energy and send it down. Let's do that again. Scoop up the energy from the earth. And scoop the energy from the heaven through the body. Nice time. Scoop. Sing this. Inhale. And exhale. This is our time to rinse, to wash all this energy that we've circulated and moved. Crossing wrists. Inhale. And now exhale. The heart. One final scoop. Inhale. Slowly down. Close your eyes here to manage your feeling energy. Breathe. Body. The shoulders. Any stagnant energy out through the toes and the feet. Feel the cleansed. The rest of your day. Thank you for joining me.